What's this? Is this? Hmm? What's this? Hmm. Is this? What's this? Is this? Hmm. What's this? Is this? What's this? What's this? Hmm? Hmm. What's this? What's this? Hmm? What's this? Hmm. Hmm? Is this? Hmm. Huh? What's this? Hmm. Huh? What's this? Hmm? What's this? Hmm? Is this? Hmm. Huh?
Looks like that's all of them.
Wow! Thank you very much. You were just the man for the job.
Oh, yeah? Glad I could help. But what are you gonna do with all those fakes still lying around? That's gotta be dangerous.
Oh, that's okay. I'll have the staff pick them up later. They're all fit anymore?
Sure. Whatever you say.
I must say, I was somewhat touched by how passionately you analyzed those Michio-kun figures. You're
no, I think Kasa.
Oh, come now.
Anyway, there were a lot.
Once a character gets even the teensiest. In fact, some fakes are made.
Damn.
Even so, fakes are still. It would be inexcusable to those who worked so hard to make Michio.
Right. Buying a cheap knockoff's not gonna help Ono.
Indeed. And this isn't just to fill the world with enough fakes and. I don't want honest craftsmen and the fans who are.
Yeah, I feel you there.
That's why, as Michio-kun's producer, I vowed.
Well, I'll help out in any way.
Thank you. I've been wanting to take down these pesky.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Just stay up.
I know! Why not take this Michio-kun figure?
Oh? You sure?
Absolutely. Be sure to take good care of him.
Why's his head all beat up?
Oh no, quite the contrary.
Special?
A few years ago, there was a man who put on that fateful day was what kicked off Michio Kun's rise to... I believe that man's sense of justice and honesty. I've been carefully saving that costume. Several of these costumes have been made, mind you.
Sounds like he left an impression on you.
Indeed. Anywho, now I need to hurry and... I hope to see you soon, Kasuga-san.
Yeah, see you around. Mascots, huh? Protecting these guys is serious business, huh? Again?